friend who blew his life reaching for the moon. He could only see the future, he could see it coming soon. He ignored the here and now as a temporary fad. He didn't know what really mattered, he already had. I'm not talking about what level he was eating on the hog, or if he was some big time wheeler, just some cog. I'm referring to the kind of riches his money couldn't ever buy. And when I saw him in his casket, something in me knew that I need to fall in love with what I have, with my imperfect friends and family. I need to fall in love with what I have, with who I am and with my home, and with America the best, and recognize that very much this life of mine's been blessed. Amen. I need to fall in love with what I have. I ain't saying that I don't aspire to have a whole lot more, and that there ain't some patch of blue sky I've been reaching for. But I've decided that the trick is to keep one eye upon the prize and one eye on the morning glory of your everyday sunrise. I need to fall in love with what I have, with every precious day that I got left. I need to fall in love with what I have, with the aces and the deuces that got shuffled in my cards, and all my minor victories and my close but no cigars. Amen. I need to fall in love with what I have. I need to fall in love with what I have, with all the heavy lifting I must do. I need to fall in love with what I have, with who I was and who I'll be, and with America the best, and recognize how very much this life of mine's been blessed. Amen. Amen. I need to fall in love with what I have. I need to fall in love with what I have.